Discovery. Explore. Balance. Celebrate. When the journey is as important as the destination, Natural Journeys. Tai Chi, honor. Belly dance. Enrich. Yoga. Relax. Pilates. Breathe. Meditation. Reflect. Fitness. Self. Touch. Our lives are a journey to wherever we want to go and whoever we want to be. Natural Journeys is your resource for the finest videos, music, clothing, and accessories to help you with your journey to self-discovery and inner peace. Natural Journeys, when the journey is as important as the destination. Discovery. Explore. Balance. Celebrate. When the journey is as important as the destination, Natural Journeys. Tai Chi, honor. Belly dance. Enrich. Yoga. Relax. Pilates. Breathe. Meditation. Reflect. Fitness. Self. Touch. Our lives are a journey to wherever we want to go and whoever we want to be. Natural Journeys is your resource for the finest videos, music, clothing, and accessories to help you with your journey to self-discovery and inner peace. Natural Journeys, when the journey is as important as the destination.
To Hula Fitness for Beginners, a combination of hula dance and fitness moves. This is an exceptional workout that will help you burn calories, strengthen, and tone the entire body. For the past 20 years, hula has been an important part of my life, culturally, spiritually, and physically. It's always been the best workout for toning my thighs, legs, hula hips, abs, and even my arms. You're probably wondering how something so beautiful and graceful can actually be a great workout. The control and fluidity of each movement, combined with the bending of your knees and movement of your hips, will help your muscles work even harder. In the next 40 minutes, you'll learn 7 basic hula steps, the kaholo. Ka'o. Uniu. Hela. Uwehe. Ami. And Kavelu. So get ready to learn the story of Hula Rock, a modern hula dance with a fitness flair. First, I'll show you a portion of the hula rock dance, then we'll break it down and learn it. So not only will you get a fabulous workout, but you'll be able to perform it with me at the end of this program. Have fun and let's hula rock! Together at the end of this program. Are you ready to have some fun? I am. Let's begin our hula fitness warm-up with our feet hip-width apart, knees bent, and start swaying side to side. Focus on the movement of your hips, rocking them from right to left like a rocking chair, keeping them nice and loose. Let's add arms to the sway, alternating the right and the left. It's important that we warm up the arms and get them ready for the hula motions. Four more. Take the right arm overhead, feeling the stretch in your right side. Let's continue the sway with the arms. Remember to breathe. Four more. Now take the left arm overhead. Breathe into the stretch, feeling it in the entire left side of the body. Step out to the left, plié, and shift side to side. Your back should be straight and keep your feet flat and grounded. Let's add a plié to the shift, or a small bounce. Now reach out the arms from side to side. Keep your elbows up at your chest and extend the energy through the fingertips. Bring the feet together, bend the knees, and move the hips and knees in a circular rotation. Four more. Let's reverse. This will loosen up our hips, getting them ready for our hula basics.
hands back on your hips. Lift your right hip and your left hip. Lift the right heel and then the left heel, along with your hips at the same time. Let's smooth it out and take it to temple. Move like the motion of the ocean. This is called the ka'o, or sway. You'll be doing this basic movement many times throughout the workout. Let's add the arms, one at a time. Warming up the shoulders nice and slow. Now both arms coming up and down together. Take the right foot angled out to the side and hold. This is called the hella stretch. It'll prepare you for the hella. And switch. Extend your leg at a 45 degree angle. Reach both arms out. Really feel the stretch in your hamstring. And change, last one. Now take your right foot out to a lunge. Raise the arms overhead and release. Feet back together, left foot out, inhale up, reaching for the beautiful Hawaiian skies, and release, feet back together, let's sway. Remember, this is the ka'o. You should feel warm by now. Hope you're ready to hula rock. Let's start with the three steps. Ready? One, two, three, together. Hands on hips. Always keep those knees nice and bent. Working on those legs, toning up those thighs. Let's add the hips. Lifting the hip and the heel up at the same time. Think smooth and graceful, allowing them to move naturally. Let's take it to temple. This is called the koholo, the most important hula step. Your back should be straight, abdominals tight, and keep those hips moving like the motion of the ocean. Let's add the arms, one at a time, reaching and extending. Now take them gracefully up and alongside the body. Keep your hands soft and graceful. Fingers should be closed. Let's add another motion. Bring the arm around and to the front and switch. This motion talks about Kailua Bay. Two more. Let's put them together. Here we go. And up, down, alongside the body, and around to the front of you. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last set. Now you'll learn the ku'i. Stomp with your right, pick up the left. Good. Let's try the other side. Stomp, lift, and down. Let's take it to temple on the right. Four more. And to the left. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Let's ku'i with the right and travel. And to the other side. Let's add the arms for two. And switch. Take it to the top with the three step. Arms around to the front. And ku'i. One more set. Arms around to the front, and ku'i. Take the right leg out, and back to center. Left leg, a little faster. This is called the hella. Let's take it to temple. Keep the back straight, feet are flat, with weight on the heels. Add the arms, in, out, to open. Three more. Good. Let's do the double hella. Ready? Out, in, out. The body is slightly bent over with hands on the hips. Now let's combine the single and the double hella. Ready? Single and double. Remember the arm motions. In, out, to open. And double. Good. Let's take it to the top. Arms to the front. And ku'i. Single hella. And double. One more set. And double. And sway. Ka'o. Good job. Next step you'll learn is the uniu. With your knees bent, push the right hip to the front and back, and left hip front and back. Think of the number 8 and draw it with your hips. Contract those abdominals for a great ab workout. And take it to temple. Four more. Let's add single arm. Same hip, same arm. Now bring the arms up together. Now keep the arms up and add some hula kicks. Try to keep those hips swaying from side to side as you kick. Now let down your hair. Take your arms back up. Three more. Go back to the double hella. Ready? Double.